All right, welcome back to the stream. So today I'm just gonna try to speedrun again so I can get used to the PC controls. Nothing too crazy. Just create a new world. Speed. Run part 2. Survival, normal, no cheats. Looks good. I'm hoping if I do this frequently, I can get much better at the keyboard and mouse. All right. It's a little laggy. Okay, this is an interesting area. Oh my gosh, it's being really laggy. Well, get some wood and start making some stuff. Let's see if I remember how to do this. There we go. Okay. Cobblestone. And grab this coal. Probably should grab more wood. And then I'm gonna try to find a village or something. Actually, maybe I should make a stone sword first. Okay. There's some sand over here. I think it's just a beach. Yeah. Really quiet without the music. Could grab this so I can get flint later. Get some food and wool. Should I trek through the mountains? Maybe I'll go around. Oh, interesting. There's a cow. Lots of cows.
No, no. No, no.
Okay. Well, I have some food now. Just gotta cook it. I was hoping to find a village. Get some bread. Maybe a bed. Probably should just cook my food. Oh yeah, I can't sprint anymore. All right. Let's make a furnace. Need like 2 more sheep so I can make a bed. Not really seeing any around here. All right, I will let that cook, and I'm gonna go run over here, see if I can find any sheep, or if I can see a village off in the distance. Some horses over there. It is almost nighttime. So I should just grab my stuff and keep running. Hopefully I'll run into a village. Maybe I'll run this direction. There's an Enderman over there. Normally I would have gone after that Enderman. Because I need the pearls. But I am not confident enough yet with my mouse and keyboard skills. There's some sheep. I can make a bed. We'll get this one for the food. Alright. Should I make a bed real quick and sleep, or should I just keep going? I probably should sleep, because then I'm a little safer. I don't know where. Okay, I think a bed is just like that. Yeah. Alright. First night. Okay, so I need to find a village and eventually a lava pool. Maybe some more leather for armor. Unless I just run into iron. Ocean. Frick. Is that a bee? There's a bumblebee. We'll get the bumblebee. Food. There's a lot of sheep around here. I need to work on crits. I really need to work on that. Getting crits, doing parkour. That's a random hole. I don't know. Lots of things I need to work on. And that's why I'm doing speed runs, because I'm hoping that I'll be able to just get like a good overall, I don't know, get some good overall practice with different things. But I'm not having much luck this speed run. Oh, look at that. Right as I said, I'm not having much luck. I find a lava pool. Which is good and bad, because I need a bucket, which means I need iron before I can build that. So, let's see if I can find some iron. Maybe I can find a cave nearby or something. I'm just gonna check the coordinates of this. Whoa, okay. 1193, 71, -360. 1193, 71, -360. Maybe. Yeah, maybe there will be iron over here. Need like a nice little cave. I did a speed run, not yesterday, but the day before that, and the spawn was like really good. I was on a mountain. And, like, right as I spawned in, there's a bunch of iron everywhere and coal. And then there was a village right next to it. And then, like, there was also... Is that a baby zombie? F those guys. Oh, shoot, there's a bunch of them. Is there a spawner or something? What was I saying? Oh, yeah, there was also a lava pool. Right where I spawned yesterday. Not yesterday. Day before that. Wait. They catch me on fire? If they're on fire? Is that just a Java thing? Because I feel like that didn't happen on Bedrock. I probably should cook more of my food. I don't know if we'll find iron down there. Alright. Dead. I feel like more mobs are just gonna spawn. I don't know if there's really iron around here. Be nice if I could use the lava pool that I found over here, but I need a bucket. Oh, this could be promising, except for the fact that there's, you know, a creeper, and another one, and another one. Oh, shoot. They're probably chasing me. I thought that would set them off. Oh, man. I don't know about this. I'm not confident enough in my skills to face two creepers right now. The zombie didn't die? Alright. Let's see. No iron. Nothing. Maybe further down this way. Some coal. Which I guess I could use coal. I do need to cook more food. And if I find iron, I'll need to cook it. That takes much longer underwater. There's a lot of coal down here. Alright. Ooh, air bubble. And more coal. There is so much coal. Holy crap. My screen's kind of dark. Well, maybe I can make some torches with all this coal. Look at that. Was there more coal? I thought there was. Well, there's a piece over there. All right. Let's get this. And this, and let's get out of here. I really need iron. Copper. Ooh, it's raining. Freaking love rain. There's a bunch of cows. Let's get some meat. Make some burgers. And some leather. It's all dark and spooky over here. I love the sound of the rain. I gotta remember shift. The other day I fell into a lava pool because I forgot how to use shift. Oh, no, it's dirt. Sometimes dirt looks like iron, like when it's dark. Okay, is it worth going down there? I don't think so. I do want to check out this other area. Take this back. Ooh, it's all dark. Okay. Is this promising at all? Down there. check out over here real quick, though. Some coal. It's real dark back there. I'm gonna grab this coal and then probably go down. I don't know if I can call this a speed run. It's more of just a run. Just beating the game. Might take me a few hours. Where is he? Maybe he's above. Maybe I should sleep. I'm just loading up on coal. I guess that's good. I could make a bunch of torches. Let's real quick sleep, though. Don't really need those. My hot bar. I always forget I have a custom skin. It's a ghost boy in a hoodie. Alright. It's all dark over there. I don't know if there's... I don't think there's going to be iron. Let's check out this way. This is just a dead end. Okay. Well, it's a good place to make some torches. I should get some more wood at some point, though. Okay. Maybe I should cook stuff too while I'm looking down there. I'm trying to remember all the controls. It's like you hold down shift to move everything in a stack. Okay. Let us explore this little hole. I mean, I just need like 3 iron so I can make a bucket. That's all I need. Be nice to have some more, but 3 would suffice. I don't know if I'm gonna find any over here. Ooh, scary gravel. Does it open up a little bit? I'm just in like this weird crevice. Feels a little claustrophobic. Just keeps going. There's light down there. Okay. Let's see what that is. Does it open up? There's a bat. I'm a little nervous. Oh, the light's just from... Ah, that sucks. I should work on my crits. Oh, this is interesting. Oh. Okay. It's gotta be iron over here. Shoot. I'm bad. And there's a creeper. And I'm low on hearts. And the creeper's probably following me. I might just run in there and try to beat up all the mobs and try to find iron and just like send it rather than being careful. And then if I die, I'll just start a new world and try to do a different speedrun, because this one's not being very successful. At least there's water down here, though, so if I find iron, I can get a bucket of lava and maybe, oh yes, okay, this is what I need. Okay. Gotta deal with this creeper and potentially another one. Okay, well, let's get this and get out of here. Frick. Okay. I need to figure out how to handle creepers better with keyboard and mouse. Rip. Well, am I back to spawn? I'm back to spawn. I need to get better at these controls, because I can't handle certain mobs very well. Well, let's do a different world. Let's try that again. I think I'm just going to delete. I don't think I really need, like, any of these worlds. I could try finishing this one. I think I'm gonna start a new one. Speed run, but there will actually be a frick. I was gonna say, but there will actually be a village. Speed run, but village at spawn. There we go. Just gotta manifest that, you know. All right, let's do this. wonder if there's like parkour maps or something that I can test out. Hey, this could be a good spawn, actually. Over there is kind of promising. And there's some sheep over here. Let's just grab these guys real quick. Or up here to the left could be promising too. I feel like there's got to be a village somewhere around here. Whoa. Oh, shiz. Whoa, I've never experienced this. Frick. I'm gonna die. How do I get out of this? How do I get out of this? Oh my gosh. I've never had this happen before. I'm like buried in snow. Oh my gosh. Okay. Am I gonna sink in or can I climb out of this? Ah, shoot. I heard about this in, like, this was in the new update, but I completely forgot about it and I've never experienced it. Oh, this is gonna take a while. All because I wanted some freaking sheep. It's getting really dark. Is there a better way to get out of this? I don't have, like, any blocks or anything. There we go. There we go. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I'm traumatized now. I don't think I'm ever gonna run through snow like that again. Give me your flesh. I guess this is a good time to practice crits. Oh my goodness. This is kind of embarrassing. I got one crit. That was really embarrassing. There was a crit. There's another one. Okay, well, I have enough wool to make a bed. I just need wood. This is an interesting area. Off the bat, I see a little bit of coal, some copper. Not really seeing iron. I think I want to go back this way, because I'm hoping to find a village. Either in that direction, or maybe back that way, or over that hill. So I'm going to try going this way. I'm going to get one of these trees up here. Some coal. No iron. Another sheep. Come here. I am bad at this game. Okay. I need wood. Hey, look at that. Those are some tall trees off in the distance over there. Is that like a jungle biome back there? So weird. It's like morning, but it feels like it's the afternoon. This is interesting. Huh. That's definitely a jungle back there. There could be iron down here. I guess I should probably make some tools and stuff. Some coal. Tons of stone. I feel like I gotta sneeze. Oh, I think it went away. Alright, well, I'm going to make some things. Get myself a mini shelter. So, just get all of that. Make a crafting table. Stupid seats. Place the table. Make some sticks. Let's do a pickaxe. And then I'm just going to get some stone before I make anything else. That way I just have all stone tools. Hey, if anyone watching knows, what key do I press to, like, drop an item? Sounds like such a stupid question, but I'm not used to keyboard and mouse, so. What is happening over there? Are those fish? Are they just stuck? There's like 4 fish just stuck right there. That's really random. Or 5. But yeah, like if I want to drop an item, what do I press? Oh, F puts it in your offhand. Oh, that's good to know. Q! It's Q! Okay, thank you, chat. You guys didn't help, but... Okay. Pickaxe. Sword. I should cook that food. So I should make a furnace. Place that. I don't have coal. I feel like I've seen a lot of coal. But I haven't grabbed any yet. Due to lack of pickaxe. There's gotta be some coal over here. Do I want to go down there, though? That's the question. Oh, look at that. Okay, that works. Love how I can't reach anything. Ooh. Interesting. Does that go down further or does it kind of just end? I think it just kind of ends. Okay. I can probably start with 7 coal. I don't know if I want to deal with... that. And it's already nighttime. Good thing I have this stuff to make a bed. Do I have gravel? Did I pick up any gravel? I will need gravel eventually. So I might as well just grab some. So I can make flint and steel. Alright, this is my house. Temporarily. Not really supposed to make a house in a speedrun, but... Alright. Let's see. Cook some food. While that's cooking, I'm gonna take a gander off in this direction. I probably should head that way. Hello. Just waiting for my food to cook. I should probably also practice, like, running and doing parkour and stuff in third person. Eventually. I kind of want to go check out that cave over there. Maybe I'll do that real quick and then go towards the jungle. There's horses over here, and some sheep. Three sheep. Look at that. Holy crap. That's a lot of iron. Alright. That is what I needed last round. I just need to cook that, make a bucket, and then find a lava pool. So dark over here. Just gonna grab this coal real quick. There might be more down there, but it's fine. Okay. Now, I guess I'll cook that real quick, and then I'll head towards the jungle. Wait. Is that snow over there? I thought there was a jungle over there. Could have sworn I saw like jungle trees. Should cook this mutton also. This music is so inspiring. What's over here? Practice running around in third person. It's actually not as bad as I thought it was going to be. That's a lot of pigs and sheep. Whee! Oh, shoot. Where's my... How do I tell... where I'm pointing in third person? Do I just... I guess... Oh, okay. Interesting. Alright. Let's do more third person parkour. I can make that jump. Let's try that again. Wait. Was I trying to jump from here? I think I was trying to jump from here. There we go. Can you hear my keyboard in my stream? Like, is the clicking kind of loud? Such an interesting area. Did I spawn like right over there? I guess I haven't really gone very far. All right. Well, my food is probably cooked. Okay, where did I say I was going? That way, right? Might be best to go over this way. Whoa, that is a deep river. Whoa. Oh, there's a drowned. Shiz, I'm gonna drown. That is a really deep river. Honestly, this is a really cool seed for, like, it'd be a good one to start, like, a server or something like that, you know? Build a house and build some cool stuff. I need to work on my forest navigation. Oh. I heard lava. Sounds like there's a lava pool. Some cows over here. I should probably take care of them. What kind of... Okay. Well, should I move on and try to find that jungle, or should I... No, not again. Or should I... go down there and find a lava pool. Okay, I guess if I'm trying to beat the game, I should try to go down here. I'm just not sure if I'm ready yet. Because last time I died to a creeper in a place like this. So I don't have any, I don't have any torches. And And I thought I heard lava earlier, but I don't hear it now. Oh? Oh. But it's not a pool. Shit. I need a lava pool. There's some iron. Am I still being chased? No, I'm good. For now. Grab these. Keep going down. Trying to find a pool. Whoa. 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 Okay, this is a cool seed, honestly. Should I try to make that? Made it. A ton of mobs are probably gonna spawn. So far, so good. Wish I had torches. Sorry if the stream's really dark. This is interesting. I think I might. A zombie, but where could he be? Honestly, I don't really know what I'm doing anymore. Maybe I should go over there. I kind of just want to explore now. I don't know if I'm gonna find a lava pool down here. I mean, I could find diamonds and then I don't know. I'm just gonna explore and then go from there. Here's a spider. It's probably coming towards me. This is probably a dead end. Oh. Nope. Thought it would be a pool. I mean, there's iron. Where's that spider, though? There's a lot of iron down here. And there's a skeleton. Okay. Shiz. Shiz. No way. Oh my gosh. How did that happen? I guess I just like was out of its line of sight or something. That's crazy. Okay, I need a lava pool. I'm not sure if I'm gonna find one. I could try. This is dangerous, but I could just try digging straight down. Wait, what's my... What are my quartz? Negative one. Oh, I'm not even that low. Watch me just fall into a giant cavern and die. I can't even see my screen. My stream is probably just like pitch black. Negative 23, negative 24, negative 25. Nothing so far. I wish I had torches. Really? Nothing? Okay. No lava pool yet. Some light over here. There's a zombie. Frick. This is so weird. I can barely see anything. Maybe. Goodbye. Negative 55. I don't know if this is gonna work. Did I hit bedrock or something? I can make torches. I'm stupid. I hit bedrock. Frick. Well. I like this seed. I think I wanna, like, make a server or something with it. But I don't think this speedrun's working out. I might come back to this seed with like my brother or something and try to speedrun it with him. Or my cousin. Because I'm better at speedruns when I'm doing it with them. Well, yeah. I'm gonna change the name of this one. Make into server later. Save. Cool. Alright, is there, like, oh, I forgot about that. I could probably delete that. How do I do, like, I'm gonna Google something real quick. Oh, okay, so multiplayer. Direct connection. mc.hypixel.net. Does this work? It worked. Okay. Look at that. I think these are the different games. I've never done this before. I did this on Bedrock, but not on Java. Store. First look trailer. Build battle. Arcade games. Murder mystery. Wolf Wars. Skyblock. Bed Wars. Oh, those sound fun. Skywars, sweet. Duels, SMP, all games, housing. What was that? Mystery Vault. Okay, game menu, my profile, collectibles, players visible, lobby site. Okay. Is there like some parkour somewhere that I can do? I'm gonna explore a little bit. What's this? Oh. This is interesting. Like a whole freaking town over here. I completely missed that. I'm just running around trying to see if there's like, what the heck? That's random. If there's like a parkour course of some sort somewhere. Because, like, these servers on Bedrock, they always had, like, parkour courses. Just, like, in random places. I need to get better at the keyboard and mouse. That is a cool ship. I built a ship once on Bedrock. It's about the same size as that. It was pretty dope. I wish I could stream that world. Our way up over here. Oh, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just running around. There's some cool buildings and like bridges and architecture and stuff. I should come here when I need build ideas. What is this? Lobby Explorer Sophia Regler. This is cool. What is that? Where's this guy going? Did he just fly? Wait, can you fly? How do you fly? Can I fly? I feel like such a noob. I, like, don't know what I'm doing. Jump out a window. Ooh, can I jump to that? Yes. That was cool. Oh. Well. I was thinking if I could find a little parkour course, I'd do that for a little bit, but I'll probably find one another time and practice. I'm probably also going to come back another time and do like Bed Wars or something. Just wanted to explore around a little bit. That's a cool area. How do you fly? I don't know how to fly. Well, I think I'm going to end it there. Thank you guys for watching. I'm probably maybe going to stream again later tonight, but if not, I'll probably stream tomorrow. But yeah, hope you have a good day. I will see you guys later.